Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the first contest of this new campaign in Division Rivals. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, it's so important you get off to a winning start, so this should be a very competitive game. I'm really looking forward to this competition.
I must say, this looks promising. The lineup then for the hosts. The experienced Lukasz Fabianski stands between the posts. Joel Matip plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And the striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. John Stones starts alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Mason Mount in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Torgan Hazard. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. And a throw-in it's going to be. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And Aubameyang in the centre. Jadon Sancho. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Oh, blocked it! And over from Eriksen. Well, good idea in terms of the shot, but not to be. And the press is on. And he could be in proper trouble here. Vigorous defending. Cross towards Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, far post. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Pogba. And now Stones. Well, they have the ball once more. Pretty tidy-looking attack, continued by Eriksen. Aubameyang! Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And the referee has caught up with him following his indiscretion earlier. Paul Pogba. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Thiago. Shining a light on Christian Eriksen as today marks his 50th appearance for
Derek,
the club.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
And the keeper dicing with danger. Eriksen! And just over the bar. Really good effort. In full control of the ball here, Eriksen. Eriksen! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Jadon Sancho. Pogba has it.
Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. And his race is... run.
Yeah, he just lost his discipline there. That's a really poor challenge. He should have been taken off much earlier.
And good pressure high up the pitch. Jadon Sancho.
Into the advanced position. Foden.
Losing possession.
Kane.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And an astute piece of defending. Harry Kane.
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Pogba.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Pogba.
Phil Foden now. And providing width.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Number 23, Harry Maguire.
So a personnel change then.
Number 2, Ricardo Pereira.
Pogba.
And on the ball, Sarabia. Still behind, but the pressure mounting.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Jadon Sancho. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
The first half here comes to an end.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. It is to be a throw-in. Alert defending. Sancho.
Opportunity. The save was a good one. And over comes the corner. A gift for any goalkeeper.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Pablo Sarabia. Sarabia.
Mount. This could square the game.
Well, Great effort to keep that one in play.
Effective from Eriksen.
Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise,
oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
So,
a level contest. 1-1. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Now, can they make something happen?
Can he put them in front? Keeper getting the touch. Oh, goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational!
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Alert defending. Luis Diaz. Aubameyang. It's there for him.
And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
So back underway. 3-1 the score. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Foden, and smart defending.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
And he keeps going.
In with a chance!
Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Happy to take on the shot. And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save. Aubameyang. Now, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
A glorious chance.
Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 24, Christian Eriksen.
Pablo Sarabia. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
And he's broken free. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2.
Good tackle.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
But timely defending when it mattered. Jadon Sancho.
This looks promising.
Luka Modric.
Aubameyang! Can they keep it out? And in at the second time of asking, just what was required.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Teammates available.
Vital interception, the danger was very real. Oh, he's bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Jadon Sancho. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Sadio Mane.
Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper. He's found a pocket of space. could cross it in here.
He's in behind. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Easy catch for Lloris to make. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Could be a chance to break here. And totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two and... Mane!
To say the least. We'll be replaying that one over and over again for a long time to come.
Harry Kane, Bukayo Saka, and there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.